from time. I told God this morning that he will walk and talk with you. You know I'm singing, singing you a prayer, but you will smile for a long, long time. Everybody sing now.
Thank you very
goodness.
Thank you.
And your man here was so awesome. What's your name?
Nene.
Can you lift up the microphone?
I'm Nene.
Nene, you play so well. Gracias. Oh my goodness, I want to go on and on with this.
It's Nene Blues.
Nene Blues.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I see.
Want to add the blues.
Why don't you want to add the blues? Because I remember seeing you at Stars of the Future. And after that, I didn't really hear much from you till I think, where did I see you? Starbite.
Yes. Yeah,
everything about you is a star,
yeah,
right? And I saw you at Starbite. I heard you perform, and I was like, oh my goodness, who is this guy? For a minute, I was like, okay, that is not Barry White. But I'm hearing that voice. So I think I walked to you.
Yeah.
And I took your number, talked, right? Yeah, and we talked a couple of times. You also performed that Chase's album, Lunch, which was really fantastic because everyone really loved it. And you gave me a copy of your album. Yes,
that's with you.
Yes, album, exactly. What's new with you now, Kojo?
Right now, for some time, I had to step aside and redefine my music.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I realized that there was a lot of dance music in the system, and you know, I was doing more of a slow jam and all that. So, at a point, I just had to step back, redefine my music. And now what I'm doing is I'm doing new materials in the studio.
Okay.
And I can't say that I'm going to show it right now, but later you'll find out.
Later. How late is it? I need to know.
Okay, in fact the song in the background is one of the songs I'm working on.
Great.
Now I call it Love Man.
Alright.
And I'm still working on other songs. So later is relatively like a month or two.
What kind of music are you really into?
My kind of music is more of what I say is music without boundaries.
Oh,
and
awesome.
So I do it on the vehicle of soul.
Okay.
And then because you know I'm a Ghanaian, I try to put in you know bits and pieces of our backgrounds.
Right.
To make it you know much original.
Growing up, I can't seem to you know figure out the kind of songs that you were listening to. But growing up, what kind of selections were you into? What kind of artists were you listening to?
Charlie, this is so.
Tell me.
Growing up, I was listening to people like Barry White. I was listening to Bob Marley.
Awesome.
I was listening to Anita Baker.
Oh wow.
The Houstons. You know.
Wow.
Those guys, they made me who I am today.
Wow. They inspired me.
They inspired me. So I listened and it actually told on me. You understand? So basically that's it.
I would just tell you one thing, that I think you have a fantastic voice.
Thank
I think
you.
You're an awesome talent, and your man here as well. Then the blues.
Yes.
I think you're so great, and I don't doze on your talents.
No.
You're
no.
too. I mean, you're. I don't know if you see what I am seeing, but you're really huge.
Thank you very much.
Day I saw you perform at Starbite,
thank you very
I was
much.
Like, no man, you are extremely huge.
Yeah. You're but really but huge. Even you've asked for interviews and I've not been able to come to you know GH.
I know you're busy because you do play for weddings.
Yes,
and all that, so yeah, it's
yeah.
understandable.
Yeah.
But for those who probably want you to you know perform, are you under any management? Is there a number to call?
Yeah, there's a number to call.
Yeah. Let's put the number out there. You can put that together and
Kojo OSEW.
Okay.
And the same for Twitter.
Right.
And the same for YouTube. Kojo OSEW.
Okay, you so understand? That's how we can we can stalk your your works. And
the number to call is 0261-629-572.
Okay.
0261-629-572.
I think you should give me another performance. So is this track from the With You album?
No. This is the new one I'm working on.
This is a new one. Yes. Is it a new album or a new single?
Right now what I'm doing is I'm doing a series of songs. Okay. So I'll call it like singles.
You call it single. Yeah. And this one is a prayer.
This one is Love Man.
Love Man. Yeah. Oh, not what I'm playing right now. The one you just performed.
The one I just performed
is Prayer. And that is the latest one you have just released?
This is on the first album.
Okay.
The With You album.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So, look at that. That sounded very familiar for a minute. And what's a new one that you're working on?
The one in the background is called Love Man.
That's what I'm playing right now. Let's listen to
this,
it.
This one.
Maybe you should... Maybe you should sing along for us to hear the voice. I love that.
Charlie.
I know, I'm a pressure girl.
Okay.
I know.
Let's do it.
I'll go. Mm-hmm.
Since I said, oh, you're so good to me. Oh, Jinjin Kwan, come cannot leave a day without you. We can't be tree, can't be my friend, my small boy. You're the only one I live for, I die for. Since I set my eyes on you, you've been on my mind. You got me hypnotized and mesmerized, my baby.